Everyone has an AI component to their technology now, don't they, Hector?
Absolutely.
That is wrong. As of the recording of this video, Talent LMS does not have an AI tool integrated. But today we're gonna go through what they do have in their Talent LMS library, and we're gonna show you how to use another AI tool to aid you in creating your next Talent LMS course.
And we also have a free gift for you. We know that you are a course creator, somebody with an abundant amount of knowledge.
Abundant!
That impacts so many people around the world. If only you could take what you know and spread it to so many people around the world. That's
they
what our free masterclass will teach you, is how to develop a successful e-learning program or online course in 90 days or less and save you tens of thousands of dollars in the process. It's linked in the description below. Go check it out.
Here's the deal. Talent LMS has their shit together when it comes to education around AI. As you can see, they have in what they call the Talent LMS course library, off-the-shelf courses that you can start using to train your people today.
Which, side note, Talent LMS, one of our favorite internal-facing LMSs, is one of the LMSs that has course content when you purchase the LMS itself. Some LMSs is just the LMS, but Talent LMS has a lot of amazing course content. And like Johnny just said, it also has a lot of content around artificial intelligence itself.
As you can see, if you are looking at getting Talent LMS, you can include the talent library for a little bit extra every month. So this is a great thing to do because you not only are gonna get courses on AI, you're gonna get courses off the shelf on hundreds of different topics that are gonna save you course creation time. But here we go, we got what is AI? What is machine learning? Ethics and artificial intelligence. And the cool thing is you can actually check out the course overviews. We're not logged in right now, so you can check all this out. They have trailers, all this different stuff, so you can actually see what Talent LMS has to offer. Now, you probably want to know how to best use an AI tool to help you create your next course, though. Mm-hmm. And that is why we got our friends over here at ChatGPT to help us out.
ChatGPT. Our two favorites are ChatGPT and BART. For today, we're just going to utilize ChatGPT.
Yeah, ChatGPT is phenomenal as a course creation helper. BART is phenomenal, actually, when you're looking to learn different things, because BART has access to everything on Google. ChatGPT doesn't. ChatGPT just does a better job when it comes to course creation. BART, you want to learn something? You could Google it or you could BART it.
Oh. Can we trademark that?
I bet they already did.
Yeah.
Okay, so here's the deal. One of the number one things that all these other AI tools within LMSs like Talent Cards, Learn Worlds, Kajabi, what they have built in is a way to conceptualize your course with an outline. Well, you could also do that with ChatGPT.
Yep.
So what do you want to teach a course on today, Hector?
Let's teach a course about how to develop rapport with a prospective customer. Since Talent LMS is an internal-facing learning management system, which means it's specifically built for employee and employee training, if you have a sales team, you could definitely utilize Talent LMS to train your sales team. So let's create a whole outline about building rapport, which is extremely important when building relationships with new prospects.
Boom. Here it is, 10 modules. Introduction to rapport building. Self-awareness, active listening. So here it is. This is similar to if you're using Kajabi, Learn Worlds, or Talent Cards, they will do this. The benefit of having a tool that will do it within the platform, though, is now we have to copy paste this. Or we actually have to go in and build the content. We have to build that authored e-learning. We have to build those videos, etc., to match this outline. But we can also take this and have an assessment built for us.
And not only any type of assessment, we can ask ChatGPT to build out a specific assessment. Do you want multiple choice? Do you want true and false? How many questions do you want? So let's ask for 25 questions that are multiple choice. And then also ChatGPT, we have to ask for the answers too.
Oh yeah.
And like Johnny said, ChatGPT any sort of AI tool that you use, use it as ideation to help you think of ideas, to help you ideate. You don't just want to copy and paste. You are the subject matter expert. Use this as a tool, right?
Yeah, and ChatGPT is not perfect. It looks like it didn't number it properly here. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it only gave us 10 questions, so you can ask it for more. But the point is, even though TalentLMS doesn't have an AI tool integrated yet, by the way, you might be commenting on this video because you're like, oh, these guys are dumb. They actually do have a tool. Well, when we shot this, they didn't. But they're probably going to, because it's not hard for companies to take ChatGPT's technology and build on top of it inside their system.
And in addition to that, one of our other favorite internal learning management systems is Talent Cards. And guess what? TalentLMS, Talent Cards are part of the same company, Epignosis. And Talent Cards actually has their own built-in AI. So that's why we will be shocked if TalentLMS doesn't create an internal AI. We are sure it's in the works. And like Johnny said, you could be commenting saying, guys, it already is.
So in Talent Cards, if you want to learn more about it, we have a video all about how Talent Cards has really used AI and why you would use the AI of Talent Cards over ChatGPT. ChatGPT is great, but we got to do a lot of copying, pasting. And with Talent Cards, it's very visual. And, you know, ChatGPT can talk about what a visual looks like, but it can't actually show you a visual as of right now.
Now, if you are looking to develop a strong e-learning program to train your employees or an online course that you can sell to the masses and serve more people, we have a gift for you. It is a masterclass that will teach you how to develop a successful e-learning program or online course in 90 days or less and save you tens of thousands of dollars because we demystify the process for you. Link below, go check it out.
Thank you for the likes and subscribes.